At Cosmos Marble and Granite, we provide solutions for all marble, granite, and tile projects. We specialize in fabrication and installation, focusing on providing you with industry-leading quality and customer service. Visit our family-owned and operated facility. Cosmos Marble and Granite. Elegance made simple. Sas per menuma.
The Philadelphia Greek community gathered to share in a traditional Vasilopita cutting and raise funds for the Hellenic Relief Foundation this past Friday at Astia Restaurant. The foundation is the initiative of Americans of Hellenic descent who wish to address Greek needs in health and nutrition. More than $3,000 was raised for Greece during the social affair. Hellenic American organizations from across the region participated in the networking evening that saw Father Ambrosios of St. George Greek Orthodox Cathedral given the honor of cutting the first Vasilopita of the season.
And Sandy Zafferos from the Hellenic Medical Society.
It's great to be back in Philadelphia. I grew up in South Jersey, so I always welcome the opportunity to come back to Philadelphia, and tonight was a special evening to be here with the representation of the professional associations of Greek Americans, the Hellenic Medical Societies, Lawyer Societies, and other societies in the Delaware Valley here, and they're for their annual Vasilopita cut-in ceremony. So I congratulate them. I wish them well on their endeavors, each one of them as an organization, but I hope it can all work collectively in the promotion of the issues that are important to the Greek American community, not just within the parochial elements of the Philadelphia area and within their own particular organizations, but what's important to all of us, of course, at the national level as it relates specifically also to the national issues. And I look forward to working with them on those. But I congratulate them tonight for this great gathering, for the Vasilopita cut-in. I hope they have a great year, and I wish them well.
Hi, I'm Greg Vlasopoulos with the Greek American Heritage Society of Philadelphia. And I wanted to thank everybody for attending this evening. We had a fantastic event at Astia in Philadelphia in partnership with other organizations, including the Hellenic Medical Society, the Hellenic University Club, the Greek American Chamber of Commerce, the American Hellenic Lawyers Association, and the Federation of Hellenic American Societies. We're all here united in a common cause, enjoying a Vasilopita cutting tradition. Chronia Pola, Happy New Year to all of you.
Εκ μέρους της Ομοσπονδίας γεμίζει την καρδιά μου χαρά να βλέπω ότι τα μέλη, τα σωματεία της Ομοσπονδίας Φιλαδελφίας έχουν δημιουργήσει ένα μεγάλο ενδιαφέρον, έχουν αρκετά μέλη και δημιουργούν ένα περιβάλλον αλληλοβοήθειας για τους πατριώτες μας στην Ελλάδα που υποφέρουν αυτή τη στιγμή. Θα ήθελα να ευχαριστήσω τον γιατρό, τον κύριο Ελιάδη και να μεταφέρει τα ευχαριστήρια και του Πρόεδρου της Ομοσπονδίας μας σε όλα τα μέλη των συλλόγων ότι είμαστε υπερήφανοι και όπως είπα προηγουμένως η Ομοσπονδία είναι ένα δέντρο, είναι ο κορμός του δέντρου αλλά το δέντρο είναι ωραίο όταν έχει ωραία φύλλα και ωραία λουλούδια και τα φύλλα και τα λουλούδια είναι οι συλλόγοι και οι οργανώσεις που είναι μέλη της Ομοσπονδίας.
And we are a proud member society of the Federation of Hellenic American Societies of Greater Philadelphia. The Hellenic Medical Society welcomes all Hellenes to participate in both the fundraising for Hellenic Relief Foundation, which has been the recipient of the night events, but also the parade on March 22nd, as well as the St. Nicholas fundraiser for Ground Zero. So we're very proud to participate in the Federation. Tonight's event was under the auspices of the Federation, and we're very proud to support Hellenes abroad. Thank you, Jimmy. Thank you.